This video I will explain Safari versus Chrome on macOS operating system. Speed and battery test. If you use a MacBook, you have a choice between Safari, which is Apple's built-in browser, and Google Chrome, the most popular browser worldwide. Many Mac users wonder which one is faster and which one saves more battery. We will see that. First, we will see speed. How fast websites can load. Safari is designed specifically for macOS operating system because Apple built it to work perfectly with Mac hardware. Websites usually load very quickly in Safari. Chrome is also fast, but on Mac, it sometimes uses more system resources, which can make it feel slower if you open many tabs. In most real-world tests, both are fast enough, but Safari feels more smooth and responsive on Mac. Now we will see battery life. On average, Safari can give you 1 to 2 hours more battery life compared to Chrome when streaming videos or browsing. Safari is the clear winner here. It is highly optimized to use less CPU and memory, which means it drains less battery. Chrome is known to use more power. If you keep many tabs open, your MacBook battery will run out much faster. Now we will see system integration. Safari works better with Apple features like iCloud Keychain, which is used to save your passwords. Handoff, continue browsing from iPhone to Mac, and Apple Pay. Chrome works across all the platforms like Windows, Android, and Linux. So it is better if you want the same experience on different devices. Now we will see real-life use. If you want speed plus long battery life on your MacBook, then Safari is usually the better choice. If you need extensions, cross-platform sync, and Google services, then Chrome may be more convenient, but your battery will drain faster. Safari is fast, smooth, and saves battery on MacBooks. Chrome is fast, but uses more power, which reduces battery life. The final answer is, on MacBook, Safari is faster for everyday use and much better for battery life. Chrome is still good if you depend on Google's tools, but you have to expect your MacBook battery to run out sooner.